Salmonella sickens 1.4 million people in the U.S. yearly. Salmonella can be found in undercooked meat, poultry, eggs, or unpasteurized dairy products, and foods contaminated during harvest, production, or packaging. Symptoms begin 6 to 72 hours after consumption and include diarrhea, abdominal cramps, fever, nausea, and vomiting. Dehydration is a concern, especially in the elderly and young children. Ask your healthcare provider to take a stool sample. Document what you have eaten in the past 72 hours.